Hello, I'm Oshie's B74, and the MHL Board of Player Safety has agreed to suspend Caden Patterson and Braden O'Brien one game for excessively fighting. After the play in the Super Bowl Mini Hockey Classic, the two players came out of the penalty box and started to fight once again, and as a violation of Rule 3, we have decided to suspend Caden Patterson and Braden O'Brien one game. Goodbye.